Hello.
What? What's up, guys?
Dude, I can't see the monitor.
There.
Oh, you're gonna fuck up the green screen.
No, you fucked up the green screen.
No, green screen's fixed.
Welcome, guys. It's 2017. You know what that means?
But it's like old news now.
Yeah, we didn't start day one last year. What it means is this is essentially our one-year anniversary. 1 year. We've done it. We made it.
At least 50.
No, that's pretty cool. I'm pretty excited. We're glad that you guys are here and a part of it. We have changed so much in the last year. Please, feel free. GodawfulGamersTV on YouTube. Scroll back to that first video and then vomit because it's awful.
No, don't do that.
Yeah, then you'll have your keyboard's gonna have shit in between it, and it'll stinky and all that, and it'd be bad. So don't actually do that. Sup, throwing in the zone. Sup, up Eric Gutzma. Hey guys. Today we're kicking off Heavy Rain. I've had this one in my back pocket for a while, ever since Life is Strange. It's supposedly in the same realm. It's a PlayStation exclusive, so it's all those PlayStation fans murmur about it, where the rest of the population seems to not care. So I'm going to crack this one wide open for all you guys, and you can see what it's all about. And we'll be playing that these Wednesdays.
Do we want to use the controller or the Switch motion controller?
Oh, you know what? I sold my motion controllers like 3.5 years ago.
Now you can use
the PlayStation VR. The PSVR comes with them, so if I want them, they'll just come with that, so... I think we'll play the controller version.
Does it come with the camera and all that?
Did you small screen us? Small screen us, dude.
I mean...
Ta-da!
I'm just, like, setting up the game.
Yeah, you know. Cutscene. Oh, it's wet.
Someone wipe it off. Safety glass.
Oh, that's wet, too.
What a weird-ass transition was that?
Dr. Roxo.
It's like, we're just...
Yeah!
Move that over.
No, because I want to see the timestamp. Oh, you can't see shit.
No, I can't.
You made it super wide.
No, I can't see.
God, it's like you're new to this or something.
Don't worry about the timestamp. There. It's so much better.
Is it?
So much better, dude.
It's like old Nick has now become new.
Things are happening here. I think I'm going to be able to smack that ass.
Maybe.
This guy looks like hungover as shit.
God damn, this game needs an HD remake.
No, it doesn't.
It totally does.
It's perfectly acceptable.
Look at those fucking pillows, dude.
Did you set it to hard?
Yeah, but it's like questions were like, are you familiar with the controller?
Yeah, now you're gonna have to like...
like
you may have signed up for some shit, dude.
You can like do it.
Dude, he's turning his body here. Spank the monkey, dude. Dude, R2.
Dude, I'm holding... Wait, what? Oh, R2. Okay.
He said he was experienced with the controller, because that's the requirements to play on hard.
Dude.
What?
Are you not gonna put on clothes?
Oh, he's got thoughts.
He wants to go to the shower.
Okay.
Okay.
What happens if you press X?
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Eh, who's gonna judge you? Do you see that box on the basketball hoop? Oh, shit. Whatever it's called.
Dude, the whole, like, holding a button and moving the stick to walk around is weird.
Yeah? It's like driving. You have to give it some gas. Oh, yeah. What a nice lawn. You see what I mean about that box? Because if I'm not mistaken, the square on the hoop... is something to aim to increase your chances of
going to
thing.
This is a dope house.
It's got DP. They probably bought that at Target.
Hold on. Let's look over here. See what we got. think our view changed.
Oh, dude. Picturesque.
Yeah, this AF. This could totally use an HD remake. But like you said, the person is fine. It's not the person that needs an HD remake.
I don't even think this is a game.
Look at this tree, dude.
They don't need to re-release it and, like, charge money for it.
I'm just saying. Well, hold on. Let me shut the door.
It's in the realm of, like, should get HD patch. Like, just
yeah,
throw some stickers on it.
I'm sure the PS3 couldn't handle it anymore.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard.
Party.
I love you.
Just tell me not
I love you too, Grace. You light those candles?
No. Got a bird, though.
There's a damn shower. Master bedroom should just have access to that stuff.
It's not a master bathroom, then.
Oh, dang.
See, this is the toilet. It's very European.
Oh, yeah. What? Toilets are European?
No, they're in their own room.
All right, throwing us on you. Go grab some food, but you better be right back.
Oh, there's so much stuff to do in here, dude. Let me just look at myself.
He's a decent-looking guy.
I'm telling you, HD remake all the way. Look at the sink. It's garbage.
I'm not buying a PS4 just to play Heavy Rain.
I'm gonna have to, like, move the stick to brush my teeth, too.
I do!
No, the whole controller!
Dude, you're failing. You gotta...
Oh, you gotta...
You gotta be timing it.
You gotta go... You gotta go fast. That.
Oh, yeah. It's more effort than I actually put into brushing teeth.
This is ridiculous. And I called that, too.
You didn't say shake the controller.
Sorry.
So you get half points. Of 5 points, you get 2.5. Oh, dude, you nicked him. Oh, yeah.
You, like, gotta go slowly.
Well, yeah, you gotta... Oh, nice. So, these are the behind the scenes of making a porno.
This is so ridiculous.
It's so soothing, though. I feel really relaxed. I don't know about you, but that was therapeutic.
This is absolutely ridiculous.
You know, this stream finally has an ample amount of nipples. Yeah, but they're not mine. 2017, we brought you nipples.
Turn your head.
Woo! Thank God for the marble wall.
Look at that mass. I better not have to do some of this. It's a scrub him in the shower.
Yeah,
I'm
so
probably gonna have to, like,
fair warning,
work the towel.
This game, I believe, is rated M. Yep. And might go way off the rails.
Oh, come on!
Dude, dry his hair. Oh, scrub's back!
Is he gonna floss?
No, he's not an animal.
This is...
I think he's a crowd pleaser right now. Are you guys throwing ones at the screen?
Dude, this is some next...
You missed the door.
I was trying to...
No, don't brush
no,
it off.
No, I was trying...
You missed the door.
Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake.
Close.
Yeah, let's get him dressed.
Oh, no.
Yeah, now we put on those clothes.
Oh, this is like advanced.
Dude, you signed up for it. I intentionally left difficulty menu up for him to decide.
Okay, did you not look at him?
I did.
All it said was, I've played games before, I'm familiar with the controller.
There's three. There's I don't really know the controller, I play enough to know the controller, and I'm very experienced with the controller.
Yeah, I'm experienced with the controller. I'm not like mystified by what's going on.
Mystified.
Can I feed the bird?
We need to hire an intern to switch cameras for us, so when I do mystified, it's all big screen.
No!
Dude, he's having a tough morning.
I need it to, like...
You're, like, contorting his body all over.
I need it to... Oh, God, this is...
Shake his body. Ooh, what do you got there? Juggling balls!
Oh! Yeah, buddy!
Oh! Oh! You suck ass, dude.
Dude, we're doing this again. Square.
Triangle. Circle.
X. I was just going in a circle.
And you just keep it going. Nice.
This game is next level, dude.
So you're not good? Okay. Okay, yeah. What? No, don't worry. Don't worry about it. It's all good.
Bunk beds. Do I have two kids?
Either that or your kid's a loner.
Oh, I have a baby. Oh, that's just a chair.
It's aluminium.
Unconfirmed, but all right.
Eh, you don't give a kid a steel chair. They can do less damage with an aluminum chair.
Well, this was not an option the first time.
It's also cheaper. What, going downstairs?
Look at my art.
Dang. It's
somebody's birthday.
Yeah, it's, Jason's or something. Whatever the note said.
I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done. Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time.
Garden time? What does that mean? Why is garden time in quotes?
Should I go...
Are you fucking in the garden? Having a grape?
I'm gonna have a grape.
Dude, you eat healthier in games than in real life.
This is ridiculous, dude. Oh, sorry, I can't walk up that ledge. I gotta go upstairs.
Precision.
I can like sit down.
Yeah, you just like sleep. Crimson Ghost says you don't have kids, you just like sleepovers.
I'm gonna go out into the garden room.
I'm so excited.
Can I run? Oh, look at those glitches.
What's in the wall? Or what's in the grass there? You like walked by an option.
Did I?
Yeah.
Some swords!
Someone was murdered with those.
Do you think they were in VR? And online artistically?
What? Shut up.
Yes.
I hate you.
What?
That was dumb. But seriously, look at the thing on the...
Is that my garden over there? That's my garden. What's this?
It's a not paper airplane. Dude. You just threw it. That was cool.
Am I doing anything? I don't know if I am.
Yeah, the game is actually called Heavy Walking Around in Circles.
Dude, this game is ridiculous. I'm glad I'm playing this.
I'm glad I picked it out.
Well, you guys strap in. This is... It's probably going to take a while.
Yeah, this may actually go into February. I shouldn't have given him the controller.
Hold on.
I love to lie on the grass and just stare at the sky.
This is my kind of game.
I could spend hours there.
Tune in next week when I have the controller.
No, absolutely not. I'm trying to find his garden.
Could be front yard?
I think this is it.
That's not garden, that's fucking weeds.
I think that's like the problem.
I don't think it's a garden.
One of these is a garden.
That looks like a garden. There's some stuff in there.
It looks exactly the same from over there.
No, because there's like flowers and shit in there.
Dude, oh,
get your eyes checked. Oh, dude, that last one's totally the garden. Oh.
Oh.
Keep throwing it?
Throw it again.
He enjoys the simple things.
This is the garden, though.
You think so? Maybe gardening is actually just
playing with the fire. Did I just, like, waste all the time?
Yeah, you just waste all your time, dude.
I look happy as fuck, though.
Dad! Hey, take it
You
easy.
Should be
You're
with a dope house and two kids.
So
How
this
hot
is
my
big
wife?
Day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
Yes.
I'm coming.
I'm hitting up.
Yeah, you're doing square.
Wait, what?
Bruh.
Hold on.
Never mind.
Oh, dude! Oh,
what am I supposed to do?
I just wasn't thinking.
You just wasn't thinking, Homeslice. You suck.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket.
Can I help put her away?
How's your day,
then? Yeah, can you be useful for once? Work.
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I hope I get inspired because we're supposed to be presenting the plans to the client next month.
I'm in our way.
I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive.
Let me help out.
Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
Why does your living room have a cupboard?
No problem.
Dishes.
Leave it to me.
Is that normal?
Oh, come on.
That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug.
Yeah, dude. Oh, nice. This is a fine china for the kid's birthday?
Mother gave us. Be careful,
no.
Okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
That seemed like a sharp comment.
Oh, you have to be... You have to be slow.
It's the fine china, dude. Like, I feel like the guy sounds like Chris Parnell, slightly. We're gonna be listening to the soothing sounds of Chris.
Dude, this is...
The Sims HD?
Yes! I want one of these machines, Aaron.
I know. All the cool people have it.
I know.
Yeah, like, why are those dishes in the living room? That's not a normal place to have dishes. Shake it up, dude. Get that pulp.
This is far too, like, in-depth. Am I gonna drink it straight out the carton?
How immersed are you?
This is, like... This is almost like third-person Sims.
Oh,
Ethan.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars. But I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars.
Oh, stop it. Oh! You could have fucked that kiss up.
I know!
You could have fucked up the kiss? Are you kidding me?
I'm like...
I know what's on your mind, Ethan. But now is not the right time.
Oh!
Shame.
I really gotta focus on this party.
He was about to smack
we'll continue this little conversation.
He wanted to make a third kid, and she's too busy focusing on a different one. Present?
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning. Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
When are Jason's friends coming?
Oh, about 2 p.m. Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
Can I do anything to help?
No, thanks. I should be able to manage.
Yeah, she doesn't want you.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today.
It Mom problems.
Like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old, Ethan.
Oh,
Well, I bet I could have set the mood.
You failed, dude. I bet you could have.
Give her a little music.
Oh, what's up there?
Architecture.
Oh, that's not gonna set the mood.
No, but I'll look sophisticated AF, dude.
Dude, Ethan, you need to get your ass to work. OMG, Alicia, welcome.
This is too ridiculous.
Alicia, are you back on your island again?
Can I go outside?
Hey, can you finally get your ass to work and pay for this dope house?
I had to do some work.
The house made of glass.
I didn't, like, I don't think I had to go to work. I just think I had some work to do.
Is it the cul-de-sac? He's talking about how he's got, like, a presentation he can't focus on.
Fuck, this is so hard. I'm gonna start this shit up again.
No, you...
Dude,
you
I wanna, like, go back.
You lost your opportunity.
Should I go upstairs? Oh. There's a toy. I'm glad I didn't have to do this.
I thought you bought that for the kids.
Of course. I'm just checking that it still works.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, dude, I could have for sure.
So read his thoughts so we know what we gotta do. Oh, okay, with the kids.
I think I'll go outside and play with the kids.
Yeah, they got the sword.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat because your friends are going to be here
okay,
soon.
Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No,
me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Which one's the birthday boy?
The one that's 10 years
me
old, dude.
Me first! Me first!
No, me first!
All right, Jason, let's do the helicopter.
Dude, don't drop the kid.
Dude, I know.
Don't drop the kid. You should drop the kid.
It's my turn now, it's my turn.
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
I'm still waiting for you to just like. Are you steering by leaning the controller?
I am.
Man, this is back when Sony was really forcing you to use the six axis. Crimson Ghost says you should have sent the kid through the window.
Dad,
I can't say I'm not curious.
Dude, I'm showing him my big...
Be careful, hang on.
I'm bringing him to the gun show, dude. Dude, I'm fucking Superman, dude.
Yeah, Superman wouldn't be that exhausted after lifting up two kids.
I got a fucking spar?
This time you're done for. You're gonna pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Surrender, weakling. Say your prayers.
Someone in the comments should look up. Is this Chris Parnell voice acting?
Come on, Jason.
Hoi-ya!
Give up. I am Victoria.
Watch out.
Yo.
Oh, dude, you screwed that up.
Attack! Attack!
Whoa. Pay for that.
Come on.
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Hold on, Jason. Continue. Yeah, good.
Did you let him get the final blow?
Yeah. Yeah.
Dude, kick that kid's
go,
ass.
Jason.
Beat him
up.
Whoa.
Yeah, good.
He kicks you in the shins. Yeah. What a shit. Kid plays dirty.
My life. Scum.
Woohoo!
Oh, so I just kind of get hurt.
Food's ready, kids.
Okay.
You coming?
I was trying to let him win. So I wanted to see what would happen.
No, I wanted you to like.
But he just like.
I was hoping you could overwhelmingly annihilate the kid, and he'd feel
just
bad.
Like failed. Like
Sean, lunch is ready.
Heavy dadhood.
I'll go get him.
There's a lot of heavy in this
Mars
game.
Move, you fat ass.
Dude, there's nothing fat about that ass.
Where's Sean?
Huh?
Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around here somewhere.
You lost track of him in the 10 feet it took you to walk
into
this house?
Dude, I know.
House?
I don't even question my loyalty.
What?
What?
All right, dude. Did you kill the bird?
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
It's, I mean, it probably
is. I'd do anything if you could come back to life.
Dude, rewind that.
You know, Sean.
Oh, wrong game. My bad.
There's some things which just have to happen.
The bird was alive like 20 minutes ago.
She's not me.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know.
I mean, he's no, he's right, but why is the bird dead?
Plot point. It's pushing the story along.
Unless you forgot to do something.
Could be.
Was there like bird feed or something?
No. It was just look at the bird. No shaking or anything required. She's laughing. She's playing.
No, shove Sean downstairs. Go celebrate your brother's birthday. It's a happening mall. Comic books.
Fucking clown.
Oh, I'd like to have a quick look at some shoes for Sean. Can you watch Jason for a minute? I promise, we won't be long.
Sure, no problem.
I hope we just get to stand here and bitch about how it takes.
We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
I feel like the kid's rocking Pumas.
So he's wearing a skate shirt.
No, the other kid, like.
Damn it, Jason, stay here.
Man, keeping track of kids, that totally blows. If I'm at the mall, I'll be like, what up?
Jason!
Dude, did you just lose your kid?
Jason!
Oh, he's running
Jason.
Away. Go after him. Hit it.
Jason!
Kid's deaf?
Jason!
Hey, Dick,
he's
get back here.
He's walking away!
You better bare bottom spank his ass in front of all these people.
I really hope this is my kid.
Hey.
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in
Please,
here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
What
okay,
shit.
Let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
There's 100%
hey,
markup
Jim,
on balloons.
What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
There you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
I'm gonna have to follow that balloon.
You pay the guy? Oh, dude.
Come on! Pull out your damn wallet!
The kid's walking away. Oh.
Keep the change.
Keep the change. Where's that balloon? Where's that balloon?
Oh. It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Fuck.
Dude, you're
disappeared?
Gonna...
What do you mean
She's
disappeared?
She's gonna kill you.
God damn it, woman!
Dude.
I'll go get him.
Heavy parenting.
I'll be right back.
Jason! Jason!
Yes.
heavy, shitty parenting.
Jason!
Comic book store. Comic book store. No?
Jason!
I'm thinking like a kid. Skateboard? Is that a skate shop? Is he got a skateboard
Jason!
Hat. Go in there.
Oh, yeah.
Jason!
Don't double check the same stuff.
The controls are somewhere. What's this?
We got there.
Video games.
Video games?
Jason!
Is he some girly store? Express yourself, kid.
Jason!
The guy's like... Dude, you lost your son.
Yeah, I don't remember it.
Quick, I need to go downstairs now or I'm gonna lose him in the crowd.
God, what a shit.
There's no elevator.
Stairs are that way.
Jason!
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 There he is. I see the balloon.
Get to the chopper. He went that way.
There you go.
It's right there.
Jason!
No, where'd it go? Oh, he let go of the balloon. What a turd.
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Hey man, are you nuts? What's your problem?
Dude, I can't see. I mean, I understand, but it's like...
Apple!
Jason!
Are you nuts? What's your problem?
You lost
Jason!
The kid. I don't think he's over here. I think he's by the door.
Jason!
This kid doesn't fucking listen.
Jason!
Oh!
Jason!
See him?
Hey, man, are you nuts?
What'd you imagine problem? This is him here?
Jason, gosh, you really have to.
That's not
scared.
Him. Oh!
I'm dying.
Oh! Dude! Oh,
Jason.
My dad would kill me if I did this.
Jason!
I would not be here today if I did this. Why is he going
to faded away?
Jason.
What the hell?
Hey man, watch where you're going.
Why am I out? Oh my god. Because he went outside.
Shit.
What the hell? I'm running
Jason!
Across this.
Dad!
How do I get out here? Oh.
Jason! No!
You took
god,
it full
no.
on to the back.
No.
Yeah.
No, Jason, oh my god, no. No.
Oh no, the blue.
Oh my god. No.
Fuck, dude. He was only 10.
Oh. Like, I don't know if that's supposed to happen or if I can not let that happen.
So for those who don't know, there's actually, I believe, 17 different outcomes to this game. So at any point, we may actually just be altering the story.
Dude, I don't... It feels like a point which you have some control, but I could also see it being a point which you have no
control. What little bit I know about this game leads me to believe that you may have just killed your son.
Dude, that rain was heavy.
Oh, man. When it rains, it pours, am I right?
Heavy Jason.
I can tell that this is going to be a ride. I mean, you've already killed your son.
Jackie. Easy.
Yeah. You know what? Life balances out. You didn't kill Kate. You killed Jason.
I guess. guess.
It all comes together.
Splash of water.
Some nice water effects. Grocery and video shop. You guys remember when that was a thing?
Videos at the
convenience store.
Do I live in some shithole now or what? I was living up in fucking utopia.
Dude, watch children. Sorry, I hit the
microphone. Dude.
Wow. Ruthless.
Heavy apathy.
The kid sucked. He's a little shit. Either he was a shit or you're a shit parent. It's one or the other.
It's no, 100% the kid's fault.
No, if you raised your kid better, you wouldn't have done it.
Well, it's fucked, dude.
It's like,
you know, even though that kid going to the hospital.
Hospital? Dude.
Or the morgue, whatever.
You gonna slap your dead kid's corpse?
God damn it, Jason!
You're so terrible. Game Logic Manager.
I wish there was like a better.
Look at all that rain. Like, God, it's like Christmas up in here.
Dude, that rain be heavy though.
That's a local joke. For those who don't know, it thunderstormed here on Christmas.
Shut up.
Thunderstorms. Ridiculous.
Face ridiculous. You know who's actually ridiculous? Jason. Jason
no,
is ridiculous.
Jason's dead. There's a difference.
We don't know that. Unconfirmed.
Last time I assumed someone wasn't dead was in Last of Us, and we found out that girl be dead as hell.
Unconfirmed death.
2 years later, let's head count. There's three. I'm going to say I told you so.
It's just me, it looks like. I'm still in the same house, though, it looks like. Yeah.
What?
Or are we
That's a
out?
School, bro. That's not your house.
What?
Right? Or are you just being a creep? That's a school.
There's only one kid, though.
Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
Family divorced? What? Get in the damn car.
Type, getting sand. You picking up what I'm putting down, dude?
No, I'm not.
Dude, which side of your car is that driving?
It was America / Japan. You drive on the correct side of the car.
All right, we go pick up our. Oh my god.
Oh.
I'll put on my seatbelt.
Yeah, it's like
Hold
GTA
on,
4.
Let me start the car. Come on!
Is it getting annoying yet, or are you still appreciating the details?
It's so stupid.
I have a feeling on the easier difficulties, there's just less steps. Written and directed by David Cage. Shout out to David Cage.
Think he's related to Nick?
No, because Nick's last name isn't Cage, so.
Maybe his last name isn't Cage.
Fair. You got me.
Yeah. Yeah. So shut it.
Dude, I'm calling it now. There's a divorce. You're a piece of shit out here.
Clearly. Look at where I'm
fucking. Did you see a scruff? It's the scruff that gave it away. He was so happy.
Dude, I was.
You should have gotten him laid.
He's
before
gonna
he
sit
got
down
divorced.
And watch TV. Dude, I know.
What if they got divorced because you didn't get him laid?
I don't know anymore, dude. But apparently that was an option. Dude, we are watching some cartoons.
Snack? I give him a snack. You gotta.
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen.
It's almost 5. A little late from school. Chips? Dude, just go for the chips. You're trying to be dad of the year right now? Granola bar?
No, put that shit back.
Yeah, put that back. Get the chips.
No. Let's close that. Let's see. Snack.
Homework, dinner, bed.
Okay.
Remember when your life was planned like that?
I'm
gonna give
him the granola. Because I'm a good dad.
He's depressed.
He's just a little hungry.
Yeah. He's depressed. Chips don't fill.
No, but I'm trying to...
You can eat that whole bag and still be good to go.
Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
I would have tried to go for Dad of the Year, but that's just me.
So, snack, homework, dinner, bed?
Yeah.
What are we watching here?
Some cinematic stuff, though.
Like, that doesn't need an HD remake.
This is a cool cartoon. Whoa. Oh, now it's after 5. One was homework.
Five.
Yeah, one was homework. 6. Okay, he's still good. You should have watched TV with him. Why not? Oh, he's probably still watching TV.
The origami killer strikes again. Hide your kids, hide your wife. Oh, just kidding.
What is this, prison? You know, if I remember right, elementary school, we got out at like, what, 4? By the time you pick up a kid and get home, it's 4:45. I can see that. God, you're such a weird dad. What happens if you go up? What's the...
Let's just time work. Is just actually passing.
Yeah. That's how time works. So go outside to pass time till 6.
I don't have that much time.
You do if you just stop dicking around and just go outside. It's gotta be an option for a reason, and they give you 2 hours to do it.
God.
Dude, this looks better than Deus Ex. Don't even start.
No, I just...
You were content with Deus Ex.
I just mean relative to, like, my old life.
What? Oh. Just a reminder that...
Complaining about the graphics.
What was in the fridge?
Oh, what was in the fridge?
There was gonna be something dope in there.
I bet there's fruit in there.
Beer. Dude.
Not orange juice, dude.
Let me get the pulp. Jordan Mitchell, what's up, dude? Jordan Mitchell says he hates that there's a button you have to hold to walk. Nick's in awe with this. If you're late to the party, his mind is blown right now. Is it just like a pizza sitting on a plate? I can do it right on the nose. I'm out of cranberry juice.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
That's one depressed kid. I'm calling out right now. He's not happy. You turn the light on?
Apparently not. Apparently I'm not good enough for the light. I failed turning on the light, so my kid had to do it.
You're such a shit parent. Heavy parenting. That's what this game is.
Oh no! No! Sit your ass down. Sit your ass down.
Oh, dude, what if you had missed the opportunity to help him with homework?
I thought the up arrow was me helping him.
No, you sit in your ass there. I'm watching him.
Staring deep into his eyes. Like a fucking creep.
Actually, you're just watching the cartoons.
Yeah.
Can I, like, help? Can I assist in some manner? Can I sit in this chair?
Do you have to make dinner?
Dinner.
If anything, his brother did teach him a valuable lesson about listening to your parents. Which is what Sean didn't do when Nick told him to go do his homework. When's dinner? 7? I feel like you need to be getting that ready.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Need an answer, your son there, homie?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go.
See, Nick? That's all it takes to do homework. Why didn't you do homework in school? It takes about, like, 4 minutes at the table. You mean to tell me you didn't have 4 minutes of your life?
I did not. Okay, so I know.
I guess in his life it was, like, half an hour. Still, half an hour is pretty good.
Can I go to the bathroom?
You should get dinner ready. Is this some canned goods in there or anything?
Do the laundry.
Was that on your to-do list? I feel like you need to get dinner started.
I don't think I can until after the time.
Okay. Because to me, dinner at 7 means food on table at 7.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find.
The granola bar wasn't enough for you?
What do we got here?
Yeah, you got that presto chicken.
Roasted chicken, obviously.
Well, you know, you throw in the microwave and presto, it's chicken.
No, you're right. Yeah. Give me the pizza. Wait, no. Well, what's worse?
What's in the freezer? Or can you go in there? Give me the chicken. Be dad of the year and get the chicken.
I don't know.
You are so indecisive. I'm gonna call it.
Those must be my only two options.
Yeah. Give me the chicken.
Chicken? Yeah.
Throne of the Zone says you guys spent 5 minutes on an English project you got an A on.
Yeah, we did.
Dude, dinner's 15 minutes late. What are you doing?
I'm microwaving my chicken, dude.
Fun fact, this is just like how much Nick actually cooks. Dude, that was a quick nuke.
Yeah, I mean, it's 20 seconds.
Hot?
I bet it is hot.
I mean, would it kill you to, like, paint the trim in the kitchen? Like... Oh, yeah. Oh, you get
carrots
and
potatoes.
That's pretty good.
You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
What's on the table? Is that a basket of fruit?
Really?
Do it. It must mean something. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Dad, I didn't know you could juggle.
I haven't tried it in a long time.
You think you could teach me, too?
Sure.
Dude, I'm bonding with my son!
Look how excited he is. You have sparked a passion in him.
The peanut gallery says college is a joke. Not in front of the little kids.
They're too young to know that.
Where's your dinner? Like, what are you? Did you get the pizza?
There's a clock in here, dude.
It's almost 8. That kid in bed by 8? Is that what's happening?
Can I, like, do anything with the fruit? Nope, lost the fruit opportunity.
Dude, you are bouncing everything.
Oh, dude, he's cleaning up. What a kid.
Yeah. Well, after you failed as a parent the first time, you really whipped the other one into shape.
Dude, I am on time with this. This bedtime is at 8, right?
That's what I was asking you. Bed. It says Sean, but it really, I believe it's for you. Like, that note's for you. Discuss?
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
Oh. He just set his ass to bed then?
Oh, yep.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
Was pajamas spelled weird?
It looked weird.
It looked weird, right?
It looked like an unnecessary Y.
It just looked off. Has he been watching the same cartoon for like 4 hours? Are they marathoning that shit?
Don't question the cartoon, Aaron. You can't shut off these lights, though.
You know, you just shit at it. Are you going to bed, or are you tucking your kid into bed?
I think I'm just tucking his ass up.
Nudie mags?
Take a peek at the mail quick. Personal.
Ooh, what we got here?
I can hear him.
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them. They cried and begged. But it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again.
What?
Put that shit down. No, I don't want to go outside, damn it!
Anything weird going on?
Not that I can, like, see.
That was a weird letter.
It was a weird-ass letter. But I wanted to, like, lock the door or something. It didn't appear to be an option.
TV's still on. Oh, TP. TP's obviously his room.
Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house.
The blue one.
Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
Okay.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find
it. I know exactly where it is.
You're an honest but fair father, telling him to go to bed, but he can have his teddy.
There's options on the window.
I'm waiting for things to get weird. We got that letter, and I'm...
not happy about the letter.
I'm
not happy that the TV's back on.
Turn the TV back off. Go turn the TV back off.
No.
No?
I'm ignoring the fact that the TV is on. And I'm beelining to and from the bedroom.
Kind of base gas bear.
I'm telling you, dude, HD remake.
Well, it's just like,
that's the kind of shit I was talking about.
Good night, Sean.
I knew the
night.
People are fine.
Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
I think I just need some time to get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jason wasn't your fault.
My good brother night, was a shit. Check the window. Oh, it's the basketball hoop. And that's a different basketball hoop. That's a new basketball hoop, dude. It's because it has a proper square on the backboard and not some weird shit.
Oh, tuck his ass in.
Seriously, parenting the game. Heavy parenting. Out now on PS3. Sweet, not Star Wars poster.
I think I'm exhausted.
Dude, if you slammed that door, you'd have to start all over.
I didn't do anything, I swear.
I know, I'm getting anxiety. What am I doing outside?
That's the origami. Origami killer, dude.
What?
That's what the newspaper was about. Did you not read the headline on the newspaper?
No, I missed it.
It's the origami killer strikes again. And then we got the weird letter.
Oh.
Carnaby Corner North, dude.
So load screen? Are you controlling that? Rotate the controller around.
Nothing. They're just showing off the capabilities of the console.
Interactive drama. Dude.
Dude, this game, man.
Good father!
Yeah! 272 inches. They're tracking how much rain there is. Yeah. Or Aaron's penis length.
Oh! Oh!
Got him.
Oh!
Got him. Oh, I gotta get out the car.
Oh!
Wait, this is a new guy.
Yeah, it's the guy in the load screen. You look better in the load screen.
Men at the desk gotta be able to help. Been looking for weeks. Hope I hit pay dirt this time.
Oh, is this the detective?
Take the
Go to the desk.
There's a thing here.
What?
Fuck.
Dude, you're an idiot.
No.
Do the thing.
No. There.
Lauren Winter.
Yeah, at the desk.
Nope.
You were humping the raincoat rack.
Oh, that Lauren Winter. Third floor, last door on the left at the end of the corridor.
Last door on the left?
At the end of the corridor.
He's a cap. Or private eye.
Dude, that's right.
Lauren Winter?
Sorry, I only see clients by appointment.
Wait.
It's $50. I don't kiss and I don't
do
any weird shit.
Fine by me.
I don't think so.
I could go either way.
She doesn't kiss, dude. And no weird stuff.
Put your money on the table. You got exactly 10 minutes when the alarm rings. It's over, okay? You should take your clothes off. We ain't got all day.
Actually, I'm not a customer.
Ugh, shit, a cop. I should have known. What do you want, a freebie? Is that it?
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. The families of the victims of the origami killer asked me to investigate the murders. I came here just to ask you some questions about Johnny.
I already told the police all I know and I have nothing to add. Leave me alone.
He's not the police, though.
Go compassionate.
I understand, Lauren. I know what you're going through.
Oh, yeah? You know what it feels like to find your own son's body on a wasteland? I'm sorry, I don't believe you have the slightest idea what I'm going through, Mr. Shelby.
Convince.
There'll be other victims if we don't stop the killer. You have got to help me, Lauren. You may know something that can aid the investigation.
Help you? There's nothing you can do. My son's dead, do you hear me?
Yeah,
he's dead.
And you're whoring around.
If we don't find the killer, there'll be other mothers who find their son's body on a deserted wasteland. But you're right. Why should you care? It's not your problem anymore, right?
Ooh.
What do you want to know?
I don't know if that didn't...
What do you want to know?
Disappearance?
How did your son disappear?
He used to go play with the neighborhood kids after school. It was pouring down something awful that day.
Like every day.
I'll never forget it.
0.272 inches.
All his friends came home around 5. All except him.
Suspect? Or Johnny?
Tell me about Johnny. What kind of kid was he?
Johnny was really a good boy.
He was a good boy.
Sometimes...
Who's a good boy?
He fought with other kids who called me a... You know. In his own way, I think he understood what was going on.
It is heavy rain.
The rain is heavy. Both physically and on your soul.
Looks like you only got 2 questions out of her.
You want one?
No thanks, I quit.
That's brave.
Not looking at her. Oh, yeah. Okay.
What'd you think you were doing?
I don't know.
Johnny's father.
Tell me about Johnny's father.
A loser without a job who liked to beat me after a few drinks.
Sounds like
he left
shit.
The day Johnny disappeared. I ain't seen him since. Coward. Good thing you left.
Did Johnny live with you?
Yes. Of course, I made sure he never met any of my clients. I wanted to stop, you know. we needed the money. I was trying to earn enough to get us out of here.
It's tough stuff. See about that freebie before you go.
Time's up, Mr. Shelby. I hope you got what you wanted. Now get out of here.
Bitch. $50, though. Sounds like a deal. $50 for a wet whistle? 10 minutes of your time? Whoa.
That is in the middle of the room.
Probably for camera angles.
No, fuck her. She doesn't get money. Or does she get money?
Well, if you remember anything,
oh,
the smallest detail, give me a call.
It's probably a good thing you did that. I'm gonna let you know right now, that was probably a good thing. It's not the door, the door's facing us.
So I've only been in this apartment once, I don't know.
So have I.
I don't know the layout.
I don't want to see you anymore.
Sorry, Del, but I really wanted to see ya. What do you want, asshole?
Lauren, is everything all right?
She's just swell. Now beat it, loser!
Dude.
You again? If you're looking for trouble,
dude,
you
save
found
her.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Oh. Nice, dude. You're such a pro fighter.
Oh, fuck, I missed that.
Jinxed it. Sock it to him. Yeah.
No.
Oh. You got some good reflexes from Chubby.
Troy! Call the cops!
Woo! It's a real world. The bottle didn't actually break, because it wouldn't. Because they're kind of tough. Notice she's not telling you to stop.
No!
Hard to watch, dude. This is a brief moment where I thought you were about to kill the guy. You beat you with a mannequin?
So this is the most complicated fight scene I've ever done.
I'll see you again, asshole.
He broke everything in her apartment.
Better than him, I guess. Who is he?
An ex-client who thinks he owns me. He was getting violent,
was
and I told him
down.
I didn't want to see him anymore.
That was the control.
You should be careful. He'll probably be back.
Oh, man.
Sorry about the mess.
Mr. Shelby.
You want a freebie?
Yeah.
Thanks.
That's a verbal. No, I won't say that. That's, no.
Verbal contract?
No, it's not. You got moves for like an old dude. Who's this guy?
This is what, see, that's why I didn't get the groceries.
Huh?
You have to simultaneously hold them.
Yeah, because you're catching multiple bags.
Yeah, I just like,
This is a reminder, don't drop the groceries. That's why your wife left you.
I know, let's be honest. The real reasons.
Private Eye. Did you get one for winning the fight?
I don't know if I won the fight.
White Knight. That's winning the fight, dude. Winning the fight.
I guess I did save her, regardless.
What if there's achievements for both outcomes? And, like, you have to play again and, like, do the other thing? That would suck.
I love you just, like, boom, kick down the door. Tuesday, 8-0. 6-8-0 matches. I feel like I probably could have, like, beat his ass if I got him all right.
Those keeping score, though, like, 2/3 of an inch of rain just isn't that much.
What?
2/3 of an inch?
That's a bit of rain, dude.
I mean, that's a good thunderstorm that happens over a night. I'm waiting for you to fuck up something timely again. Like groceries, but better. I'm waiting for that.
The zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
Get back.
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI. You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Find it in the pocket, dude.
Check. You can pass.
What? That wasn't expected. What, that you're FBI? Blake?
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks.
You know he's on the premises. Dirty cop. You think the FBI guy's dirty? What makes you think he's dirty? His East Coast accent? His douchey glasses? It's dark out, dog.
Video memo recording, Agent 47023, Norman Jaden, Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m.
What? Can you not walk around with those on?
Oh, whoa.
There's some...
What?
Yeah, dude. Can you walk around? No?
No. Doesn't matter.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Carter Blake. Thanks.
What showed up on your scan? DNA. Okay. Whoop.
My bad.
I love these glasses that can see DNA.
Well, his glove must do something, too.
Lieutenant Blake, I'm Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI. I went by your office this morning. They told me to be here.
Now, if you're looking for rain, dead bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike, will you tell that asshole with the bulldozer to stop for 5 minutes? I can't hear myself think here.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Well,
it's really dark
are you coming, Jaden?
8 a.m.
So,
What happened?
Give me the facts.
Some guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more right now.
It's 2 hours.
Based on what we've seen, looks like the work of the origami killer.
Origami.
Do we know the cause of death?
There are no marks on the body. Chances are he was drowned, like the others. Any news on the coroner?
He's on his way, Lieutenant.
We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
Any witnesses?
None yet. Given the neighborhood, I'd be surprised if anybody saw anything.
There are a lot of people on the crime scene. Aren't you afraid your men might destroy some clues?
You don't find proof sitting behind a desk.
God, I cannot
see
a damn
thing. We're
not in the habit
of turning things into the ground, even if we're not in the FBI.
Well, you were scanning FBI?
No, of course not. That's
DNA stuff.
That's not what I meant.
Tony, I don't want to see a single shit-stirring journalist within a mile of here. You got it?
Yes, Lieutenant.
What can't you see?
Listen, you look busy. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Be my guest. Hey, Jaden. You come and see me if you find anything, okay? We're on the same team now.
So now that DNA must mean something. Wow, look at all those footprints. You totally can! Yeah, we gotta find that orange stuff. It was over there, yeah. Get some of that DNA. Oh, there's some over there. Dang, dude! Major. Credit card number?
Unrelated to the investigation.
Where do I get some of these? Google's got to get their shit together with that.
Some orchid pollen. The concentration of pollen in the air is quickly decreasing because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body.
Those are some seriously intense glasses. You're about to, like, Batman Scooby-Doo that shit. There's more DNA up there.
Harry, comment. The victim is lying on his back. No visible signs of violence. An orchid was placed on the victim's chest. A small origami figure in the right hand. Fingers were probably closed after the time of death. The victim is Jeremy Bowles, declared missing 5 days ago. See reference file.
Huh. What does that left stick do? The ground? Ooh.
Superficial wound on the right thigh. Blood analysis suggests it could be post-mortem. Probably a scratch that occurred when the body was being moved. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion.
What?
His face is covered with mud, like the other victims.
Dude, this is intense. So I think there's some blood on the leaves. Yeah. That's some leaf blood. Look at it. You looked at the one over there.
I looked at the pollen, I looked at the blood.
No, you looked at a bloody bottle. You didn't look at that stuff.
Harry, comment. Sample of no interest. Comes from one of the policemen present on the wasteland.
Damn it, cops. So do we follow the pollen then, do you think?
Would that be the logical course of action? Probably. The giant glowing trail over there.
Particles disappear in the tall grass. It's probably the end of the trail. Ari, comment. Traces of blood on the railroad track. Analysis confirms it comes from the victim.
I mean, you find all kinds of good stuff. Oh, fresh tracks that aren't coppers.
Footprints continue just after the pollen trail. There's a good chance that they're the killers.
We're walking.
Harry, comment. There are traces of blood on the fence behind the railroad line. It comes from the victim. The killer came this way with the body and probably grazed it on his way through the fence.
Rain, man, sucks, doesn't it? You gotta hold.
Shit.
This is why you didn't get the groceries, man. No, you're just gonna look like an idiot here. So interactive. Dude, are you scanning as you go up the muddy hill? What if you're passing some clues? You said it didn't let you walk, Ethan. What if he's wearing special non-print boots, and that's why he's wearing
boots? There's a good chance that they're the killers.
What's that? Ooh, little tire marks.
Harry, comment. Tire tracks on the side of the road behind the railroad line. It may be the killer's car.
The killer's car.
And I've seen all there is to see.
I think that's the game telling you to fuck off. And report to the cop. Run for us. You just slide back down the hill. Get your suit altered. He's got a muddy jacket. He's probably gonna do another investigation thing. Fuck. Mud. Is he still by the Brit? Okay. Give him the 411.
I'm heading back to the office. You staying? No, I've seen enough. I'm leaving too.
Let's get out of here. Can you read his thoughts?
I think I've seen enough. Better get back to the station before I catch pneumonia.
Pneumonia?
Way too many people here. They're trampling all over the crime scene. I'm soaking wet. There's a railroad track near where the body was left. Same as all the other victims.
Those are some sweet goggles.
God damn it, Blake. Is there a car?
Dude, you're muddying up the car. Seatbelt? No, get
back
in the car!
Dude, what are you doing? It's like you don't even know how to drive.
I probably look like the biggest idiot. Just unlock a car, get in, get out of the car, lock it, unlock it, get in the car. No seatbelt for me, dude. I live on the edge.
Cops don't play by the rules.
Yes, thrown in the zone. He is, in fact, a dirty cop. Because Nick is bad.
Dude, you're so bad.
Is that a wrap-up spot?
I think so. Is that the end of FBI agents?
It's the end of whatever that is.
Totes McGoats is. All right.
Dude, you have unlocked a new bonus.
That's kind of cool.
What's our bonus?
I don't know. We're going to get an achievement, though.
It looks
though.
Weird with him behind us.
FBI boop, investigator. Boop, boop. Just hit start.
What is that?
Hit start.
Is that a bat?
Hit start.
A butterfly.
Oh my god.
How do you leave?
Back to main menu.
Oh.
Oh my god, it's like he's never played a game before.
Fuck off.
You should have played on the I don't know how to use controller difficulty.
I probably would have been doing excellently.
Yeah, I bet. Or switch to motion controls.
What's the chapter?
So, thanks for watching tonight, guys. Hope you enjoyed that. That's going to be part one. This game's about 10 hours long, it says, but with how Nick plays, I'm
probably
assuming...
about 20.
I'm legitimately accounting it for being like 12 to 15. So, we may not actually finish it this month, because...
Probably not.
Because of Nick's speed.
I like to enjoy the game.
Just saying.
We'll be playing game Sunday. I'm going to be posting our January list here, hopefully tonight. We'll see. But Heavy Rain will be on Wednesday nights. Tune in Sunday night at 8 p.m. Central Time to watch us do whatever. If you're here on Twitch or YouTube, give us a sub or a follow. We would love it. Doesn't matter which one. They're all the same. However, if you do want to see all the dope stuff we've done in the last year, you should go over to YouTube and check all that out. The last of the 2016 streams are just getting posted now, so if there's some particular ones you've been waiting for, my apologies! They will be there shortly. But yeah, tweet at us, at GodawfulGamers, and let us know what you want to see, what you want to do. We always love your feedback. You can give us a shout-out.
Woo!
You know, we love it. It's always there. It's good stuff. But...
until next time.
Hi, Marin.
I'm Nick.
Thanks for watching, guys. See ya!